John Tavares getting attention here. And so not the hit by Sherratt, but a chain reaction.
No, you just worry. Look, the hit was right to the head. Oh, boy, that is scary.
Serious. They're going to need the medical treatment. The officials now are calling for that right away.
It happened so fast on the initial hit. That wasn't the problem, but following up on the play was Corey Perry trying to get out of the way, and his knee got him right on the head.